tribal society. Detail going on. First, tribal society. Meaning, according to Oxford Dictionary, a tribe is a group of people in a primitive or barbarous stage of development, having a common ancestor. Look at this tribal people, different culture, folk ways, tribal market. Can you define tribal society? It is a social group in which there are many clans, nomadic bands, villages, or other subgroups which usually have a definite geographical area. Characteristics of tribal society. First character, common territory, which means every tribal group having a definite territory. Second, sense of unity, means the people of tribe having more cooperation than other society. Three, common language. Every tribal society having unique language. Four, endogamous. Life and death within the tribe, or select the spouse within the tribal group. Five, blood relationship. Due to endogamy, every individual in the tribal society are relatives. Six, own political organization. People of tribe govern themselves. Seven, importance religion. They believe supernatural power. Eight, common name. Every tribal society or group having unique name. Example, Cornies. Structural features of tribal society. First, economic structure. Close to the physical environment or environmental friendly. Two, social life. Simple and integrated. Well coordinated. Next, tribal problems. First problem, the problem of geographical separation. Second, socio-cultural problems. Superstitious belief, child marriage, infanticide, homicide, animal sacrifice, exchange of wives, black magic, and harmful practices. Three, economic problems. Maximum of tribal people are poor. Four, educational problem. More than 80% tribal people in India are illiterate. Next problem, problem of health and sanitation. There is no adequate hospital and healthcare infrastructure, which cause child mortality, maternal mortality are very high due to child marriage and other socio-economical issues. 6. Problem of separatism. The people of tribe like to live in deep jungle, which make the create problem. 7. Lack of infrastructure. There is no road facilities, there is no schools, no hospitals, electricity, there is no quality water, drinking water, etc. So these are the major tribal problems. Next, tribal development or welfare in India. 1. Constitutional safeguard. Article 342, Article 164, Article 244, Article 275. 2. Representation in legislators and panchayats. Article 330 and 332. Three, reservation policy in the services, government services. 4. Administration of scheduled and tribal areas. 5. Tribes advisory council given advice for tribal welfare. 6. Commissioner for the scheduled caste and tribe. 7. Welfare department in the states, including Ministry of Social Welfare. 8. Educational facilities only for tribal people in tribal areas. 9. Scholarship for scheduled tribe students. 10. Economic opportunities, financial support and training to improve economic development. 11. Tribal Research Institute. It is an institute conduct research on tribal people and try to give an ideas and innovative programs to develop tribal society. 12. Integrated Tribal Development Project. It is a project integration of multi-programs including healthcare, educational, economic, environmental program, etc. Thank you. Have a nice day.